Road Tour. We are in the historical Aztec Theater right on the Riverwalk in San Antonio. And just like the rest of the weekend, the biggest NXT superstars are in the house, including EC3, Ricochet, the Velveteen Dream, Kairi Sane, and the Undisputed Era were disqualified from their NXT Tag Team Championship match against the Revival. However, they are still the NXT Tag
Team. They're scared. They're scared. That's what it is. Undisputed Era is scared. That's the only way they know that they can win and keep their title. But disqualified?
Oh, yeah.
Disqualified, right?
Oh, yeah, they a little pumped.
So there's one thing that's going to happen tomorrow. Point blank and simple. Here's your headline. We will not leave NXT Houston without the Tag Team Championship. I promise you that.
Know that.
Well, as you can see, the Undisputed Era has brought out a whole different side to the Street Profits, and that is right, that is official according to General Manager William Regal. It will be the Undisputed Era versus the Street Profits in Houston for the NXT Tag Team Championships. That is Sunday, May the 20th. Join us. Go to NXTtickets.com for more information.